After many years in the doldrums, EP had eyed a return to the Currie Cup Premier Division via the SA Cup playoffs, but that tournament was cancelled. Now the Elephants are eyeing the mooted Franchise Cup. The squad came together in December to prepare.
And for me to make the players realize how huge this opportunity for them can be, but it can also be a watershed, you know. And one thing this area don't need is I said to you that we won't make it. The area don't need that now. That's why there's more pressure on us. A hell of a lot more pressure on us. But we believe that whatever happens to us, we will be ready for the challenge.
The demise of the Southern Kings Super Rugby franchise left many players in the lurch. But now there is hope to revive their careers.
It's going to, you know, take us again from semi-professional to professional again. And yeah, that's why the guys are here. At the moment, you know, all of these guys are, we're not getting paid. They're here on their, you know, own record. And that's the thing we're playing for now. It's like we're working for hopefully then getting contracted and playing professional rugby again.
Last 2019, I was for release from the Kings. 2019, because of some issues that happened with me and Robbie Kempston. Then Thunder gave me a call actually last year, December, to come join EP. Then I just came and joined them, yeah.
The Elephants also bolstered their squad with new signings, including former Sharks fly half Ini Khadebe. Thabo Daniels, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.